Sandeep Priyan, who will explain you biotech stock. Biotech are both scientists' name, friend scientists, which has discovered this stock. Biosurvey, which is basically used to find magnetic field intensity at any point in space. Basically, let us assume a parent has a parent, whose current is basically I. The current can be AC or AC or DC. We all know that as there is a current, there must be a magnetic field which is in symmetric ring shape. The current Biot-Savart, basically Biot-Savart said that let us assume another current here. It is a point where we have to find a magnetic field which is in space actually. Let us assume this is a current carrying conductor I, whose we have assumed this length, which can be given as dl. We are going to find the magnetic field at point P. So let us connect this. The angle between P and I, let us assume as theta. The Biot-Savart law, which basically gives pH, which is directly proportional to current, which is basically directly proportional to current. Also, pH is directly proportional to this length. pH is also directly proportional to the angle between this point and current carrying capacitor, which is basically sine theta. Also, dH is inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them, between the conductor and the point. As here we are assuming that it is proportional, there is a proportional constant which is basically given by 1 by 4 pi. So the equation becomes sin theta I t l by r 1 equals square. Now, as this is magnetic, there is also it is vector. So for this, let us assume that the unit vector called A12, which is basically unit vector. So the direction over here is A12 path. The direction is taken directly by right hand thumb. That thumb is direction. Thumb's direction is the current direction, and so this rotates inward. So which is basically normal to the plane, which is our blackboard right now. So it is given. It is inside, and from right here it is outside. So it is one. This is the basic information of Biot-Savart's law. Thank you.